guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Faruk Ahmed and this video basis only information purpose. I'm not giving you any financial advice in this video. If you want to invest in cryptocurrency, you must complete research. After that, you will do this. So viewers, this video is going to be very interesting for you. If you want to get more information about cryptocurrency, you must watch this video till end. And also subscribe my channel, like my video, share with your friend, and must press bell icon button because this is a necessity for you. So let's go over laptop screen.
So viewer, in this video I'm giving you information about how can you create a paper wallet for your blockchain account and Bitcoin Core wallet. This is so easy. You can easily create your paper wallet at your system and then you can save your altcoin and cold storage wallet, and you can also import your paper wallet in blockchain account. But in this video I'm giving you information only how can you create a paper wallet for blockchain account. In next video, I will give you information about how can you import your paper wallet. So if you want to get this information, so please subscribe my channel. My channel name is Crypto Wallets Info, and also press the bell icon button. You can also visit my website. My website name is CryptoWalletsInfo.com. So let's go. Now I'm going to open website where I want to create a wallet. I already opened website. You can see here BitcoinWalletPaper.com. You can search on Google and after that you can open this website, the cross-check BitcoinWalletPaper.com. When your site open front of you, then you can move your mouse at your screen, then your paper wallet is generating randomly. You can see here in this side, right side, the digit is increasing. When digit is full increase means your paper wallet is generating randomly. I am moving my mouse at my screen and you can see here when I stop my mouse then digit is also stop. When I move my mouse then increase my digits means my paper wallet is generating. Now viewers, you can see here my paper wallet is generated successfully. This is my private key. This is my private key. And this is my public ID. If I want to deposit any money in my this wallet, so I need to copy this address to and send that person who want to send to money. And if I want to redeem my wallet or import my wallet, so that I need to this private key. When you create this paper wallet, then easily you save this paper wallet screenshot at your system, and you can also save private key like me. I'm going to save my private key of this paper wallet. Control C, first highlighted private key and then copy and paste here, and you can write here private key, and this is my wallet ID. So I want to also save wallet ID in my notepad file. ID and paste here. Then I will save my notepad file and my any safe place, because this is so necessary for you. If you save your file any safe place, if you lose this private key, then lose your all your coin or your all money from your paper wallet. So this is so secure. You must print out this paper wallet and safe place. And when you want to redeem your paper wallet, you can easily open your blockchain account and paste your private key and redeem. I will give you more information about paper wallet, how can you redeem in blockchain. If you get any information from this video, so please subscribe my channel. My channel name is Crypto Wallets Info, and also press the bell icon button. You can also visit my website. My website name is Crypto Wallets Info. You can get the information about wallets, Bitcoin, Dogecoin, Tron, Ethereum, Ripple, Nucoin, Litecoin from this website. So meet with you in new video. Bye bye.